As we entered into the eco-first village, we experienced a warm welcome from the inmates of the eco-first village, and it was a nice experience for all our teachers as well as for all the students. The greeting drinks and followed by the hot breakfast, and then I hope all my students as well as the teachers enjoyed it. And followed by that, the explanation what was given in the, what hall is that?
Prakash.
By Mr. Prakash, it was very much educative, and there were many things which we were not known, including me. I did not know many things about the birds as well as the honeybees and so on. So it was very much educative. And so we, the staff as well as the students, all of us benefited out of that. And then followed by that, the lunch what you served also, it was quite good. I hope so. I enjoyed anyway. I hope our students as well as the staff also has enjoyed it. It was very good. And we wish all the best for the eco-first village in Haliyar Cross, and for the further development and for the progress.
Thank you, ma'am.
Because with that, again, many more students in and around Karnataka, out of Karnataka too, may come and visit and enjoy this particular place. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, madam.